There's also genetic arguments that have been made. Genes associated with high LDL are associated with heart disease risk. That's a very important pathologic connection because genes ultimately are the blueprint for our biology. And if the genes associated with high LDL are also associated with heart disease risk, it says that the LDL is really the causal agent. The genes associated with variation in HDL cholesterol have almost in every case not been associated with heart disease risk. And that is another argument that has sort of cast the HDL in a somewhat different light than LDL, certainly as a target for therapeutic intervention.